feed the majority of the animals live food.
Where do the trees come from?
Just get them places. Look at you. Such a pretty boy. See, he's got a tail like a dragon almost too, huh?
Where are they? Don't drop your phone.
Yeah, don't drop your phone. Oh, there's one just came out from under the log over there.
I see two.
Yep, and there should be one right over here. He swam by.
So these things you call, are these young adults? Yeah,
three of them. And they're playing, right?
Yes, we do.
But, you know, there's a difference in size.
What is that door lead to?
That's where the keepers come in and they come out and clean and feed them.
What's that?
That they can go up and lay up there if they want.
Is there like a wall in the side so they don't escape?
Yeah, they can't get out. That wouldn't be good. Now, see, he's got his mouth open because he wants to try and catch something. I don't know what he thinks he's going to get. But look at those teeth. Those are sharp teeth. They're just like spikes. That would hurt.
Vegetable.
It would hurt.
Kill us?
No, if he made a bit us, it wouldn't kill us. But, you know, if something smaller, like, I wouldn't want to be that bird. I mean, it's not something that you typically eat, but if it's
small
there.
Pets, maybe.
Yeah. Can it, like, put its face up?
That's pretty much it.